fathers and mother will be in holidays next week, and I can't record this video when they are in holidays, because this room where I am is next to the room where it called the salon, where there is the TV, etc. So there is a lot of noise when they are in holiday, since my father's looks TV and stuff like that, and the TV is like just behind this wall. So, and my father's work in a factory, and when you work in a factory, sometimes and often it makes a lot of noise, and as he was not exposed, I don't know if I can say that, but he's very often hearing very loud sounds, so his hearing is good, but when he watch TV and stuff like that, he need to put the volume very high. So when I'm playing and stuff like that, I can hear the TV just behind the wall, so you might heard it if I record video too. Also, last video I've told you that this Sunday I had my cousin's birthday. Everything goes well. We ate very, very, very well. Like, it was a lot of mini sandwich, like kebab, hamburger, and a few stuff like that. And that was really, really, really good. And then we ate some cake. So there are the chocolate cake and like pistachio in English, and strawberry cake, like nice. It might be the best cake. Usually I really enjoy like chocolate cake when there is a crunchy part at the bottoms and white chocolate, but this cake, this strawberry cake with pistachio, was really, really, really good. Also, unfortunately, my team lost this Sunday, but they didn't lose that hard as their previous match against this team. Because the first match they has done against this team, the best team in the region, was an absolute stomp. They didn't do anything in the game, etc. But in those two games, we've seen that they wasn't in control, but it wasn't stomp as they got in the first match. So it's a little improvement. We just need this weekend to improve, and we might win against the team that we faced this weekend, I hope. If it's not, it's the end of the years for my team. écoute.